Anderson just...
Anderson, talk to him. I don't know where Solo is.
Alright.
Igor, Ukrainian Defense Force. My commander is at camp. Waiting for you.
Yes.
We have a vehicle. Yes, we brought vehicle.
Perfect. How many can it hold?
It can hold 8. Plenty of room.
Alright, you want us to load up in that Vic right there then?
Yes. We take you there. We'll drive. You just get in.
Hey, firm, let's go.
Commander Vasile, Ukrainian Defense Force.
That's me, I'm the commander of this squad.
Hello, Commander. I heard the crash. Did stupid Igor hit another tree?
Yeah.
He's such a shit driver, man. You have no idea. We never let him drive.
Target's pretty robust.
Good. We've been observing Objective 14 and Objective 21 for several days now. Do we have some information, if you guys would like it?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, at Objective 14, we identified one book launcher, as well as a radar vehicle. Those two are kind of surrounded by sandbags. However, up to the northeast, there's a small encampment approximately there, if you reference your map. Marked by the black circle. There's only 2 to 3 guys there with a cord. At Objective 21, we've been advised that there is a laptop that has information that you guys may be able to secure. We've observed 10 to 20 guards in the area. However, at the area I circled, there appears to be a large ammo dump with old ammunition. With old ammunition that we believe is very unstable. Potentially one shot might even be able to detonate it. We believe if you detonate that ammunition, that it will draw most of the guard force away, allowing you to make a pretty clean entry into the headquarters.
That was for Objective 21?
Yes.
Can you do it again?
Yeah, it's circled right now.
Alright, it's the ammo dump?
Yes, that's correct. It's a lot of old ammunition, we believe pretty unstable, mostly from Soviet era.
Alright, back at Objective 14, you said at the possible
enemy encampment, they had cords? Yes, we observed one cord, appeared to be facing towards the SAM site, and about 2 to 3 guards. It's just the militia forces though, not the militarized forces. So, potentially if you just shoot at them, they run away probably. They're real pussies, you know. Other than that, we haven't really seen any patrols out and about for the most part, just because the weather's been so shit here recently. You know, freezing our fucking nuts off.
Like, do you know if the enemy, has, since it's still dark, any night vision capability?
Well, the only night vision that we've observed is with the Russian forces, and they're pretty much isolated at Objective 15, but we haven't gotten eyes on Objective 15 at all.
Is it a possibility that you can move some of your guys from Objective 14 towards Objective 15?
Not at this time. Upper Command has told us to hold position. Be advised, we have been advised though that you guys could acquire the PKM tactical or the Land Rover as well. Both of those are, feel free to use those. And then one other thing, we did receive supplies that we brought in inside the arsenal crate. It should have stuff that you guys might need. So feel free to use our supplies if needed.
Any other information?
No, that's really it.
Right.
Other than that, we can just be contacted on through your headquarters.
Watch that.
I only have 5 guys with me though, so don't expect any sort of rescue mission. We're not Rangers, you know.
Okay.
Interrogative, do you guys have a doctor on site that if we needed treatment that could help us out if we were able to get back here?
No, we just have the arsenal box with basic medical supplies. We are sort of just SOL if any of us get really fucked up, you know.
Roger that.
Alright.
Alright, good luck, gentlemen. Remember, balls on your fuck, socks on your fucking cock, man.
Hey, does he want to put some ammunition for your maw in one of the?
No worries.
Sam site objective 14 is destroyed. Copy.
Complete. American?
Yes, American, friends.
English not good.
Ah, it's alright.
I Victor.
Not good.
I Victor.
Alright,
Spetsnaz tell mortar. We have mortar.
Oh, nice.
With two zero rounds.
2-0, okay.
Could talk to I think call it the headquarters. Yes, headquarters. Headquarters 2-0 rounds.
I speak to headquarters?
Yes.
Okay, I got you. Alright. Here's what I'm really interested in. Hey, just look at this for a second. Look at this for a second.
Yes,
map,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Look at this map, right? So you see this marking here that's like a quarry, right? It says objective 21.
Yes.
Right. We want to go in there and get a hard drive, alright?
Okay.
I'm sure you know about it.
No, Spetsnaz. Spetsnaz talk about it. Me know.
Okay, you know.
No, me know. Me no
you
understand.
Don't know. I got you.
Yes, Spetsnaz. Spetsnaz know.
Alright. Okay, cool. Alright, man, well, we'll radio in for those
mortar shots.
Oh, real quick. That box wouldn't happen to have, NATO ammunition,
Yes. Spetsnaz give us. It's
okay.
for you.
Can we use it?
Yes. Spetsnaz
right,
says
cool.
For you.
Thanks, friend.
Yes. I go combat jack now. Leave me alone.
Alright, cool. Yep, go ahead. Lewis, be advised, we got NATO ammunition up here at the rebel camp. If you need to resupply, come here.
Seconds.